I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse. Shopping hotel. See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Oh, wow.
Nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. Thank you. Well, the try. Keep looking. Hear that?
I hear you. Check it.
I'm open the courthouse. It's just something.
At least we're ready for him.
Okay. Is that it?
I don't hear anything.
Hey, a little help?
Coming.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. You were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe. What?
This might come in handy. This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape. You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. You need to be careful. Let's just be smart about it. Okay, Jeffy. Parking garage. The gas is in there, right? That's what the note said. Well, let's get down there. Careful. I think that's all of them. Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Here's our gas. Come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Tapped out. Well, let's try a look at the dome.
Yeah. How do we get out of here?
Oh.
Thank you.
Not climbing back up over here. Dina.
Coming. Come on. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome.
It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. Peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why.
She just got more and more paranoid.
She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
And steal that much jerky. Jotting this down. But that's everything over here. Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy. Come on, that was a good one.
Hey, that building got something on top I'd call Bill Mike.
Yeah, you're right.
It's on the map now.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Should I just secure the shit out of this place?
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you. Nice and quiet. I think that's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, he would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Maybe. Let's find that ghost.
Hey, Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
Well, how can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Well, unlike your other ones.
You shut it.
Shit. Latch is on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Okay. You're saying?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does that help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. That's what I know.
There we go. This way, right behind you.
Hey, what are you doing?
I can get to the other balcony with this. Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. No. What's this?
What is this? The Torah.
The what?
Scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have slipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dana.
Right.
Oh. Okay. Gate.
It'll be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we...
Good point.
Onward, Shim.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of you.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep or milk cows?
Well, that was an adventure.
I haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, you know. I would see one.
I know.
Here we go.
Right. I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty fitting. Might take you a few tries with...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing!
It worked.
Well, no lucky, Jenny.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Except for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Whoa. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? The infected just hopped that fence.
Means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. This one's fresh.
And you've got one of those wound patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Jewel got taken out by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Been shot. You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Don't recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
Vince?
No way.
How do I know you?
This one, the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy. Facts match. Telling the truth.
You fuck him up?
Yeah.
East one. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
Happened though. He can't be far off.